Well, well.
Slow like I got to bowl. Something's wrong, it makes me feel uncomfortable. It makes me feel like I woke up here with a ruddy nose, broken toes, and the tunnels in my eyes, they were closed. I don't wild out downtown in any general spot. Even with an adrenaline shot, I'll still do a terribly hectic job. Too fast to see and won't calm down too easily. Like a malevolent dog that's wet in the mud. Instead I just jog out the bed in my socks. I laugh out loud because I always seem to be the last one down. And half allowed to ask around if anybody's passing. Yeah, better mark that down. I know what I'm doing, yeah. Like Simon says, I gotta swear compliance is signing a name with a diamond pen. But that's when I mix up my scribbles. I might not lose them because I find my mind is nimble and can be useless. It's the music every day that influences my forte. For every second that I play a tune, I'm guided a right way. Huh, what a wicked guy, wigging out like a witch in the high sky. Over the weekend, like a prime time or a pay-per-view fight. Beat me over the nightlife, my figure is the moonlight. I linger and you will find the way to a good time.
It's good,
until we eventually get restless. In a packed out room with loud ass tunes and Mountain Dew. It's hard as to stroll past in skate shoes. Slow up and wait to flow fast and break through. Not laugh and make moves towards getting mine. Because I need such a push to get what is understood. Like my brain is barefoot and being squashed by a sharp foot. It's not good when the world has to turn me down for purposely coming around and being perversely up and too loud. And that's when I would have went to want to go and work it out, but already realized and ran around and maybe rule that out. It's improving right somehow, like I've been tutored by a highbrow, white and loud, extremely proper guy right now. And again, I'll tell you, being nice isn't convenient. As a matter of fact, nice is just claimed whenever we can't compete. Turns out I'm up, so why do I have to be so burnt out of luck? It's like I'm thirsty, drunk, or I'm lurking and sprung, but I'm hurting no one with my perfect game plan to live life easily. My mastermind conducted designs to pass the time, so when I'm masterminded, this guy assigned to come and lift me. My brain is so frigid and fragile, it's like it's spinning on its own axle from exile. Can't you tell? It looks like I'm going again, again and again, again and again, again and again. I'm not well, like an awful cocktail. Oh well, I think I've fallen from hell. And don't tell anybody else. I'm not well, I think I've fallen and fell. Oh well, I can really can't help. Don't tell, I'm going too well.
Well, well, well.
My mind's like a rhyme safe. Just call me the temple.
Good temple.
You can't bust my mind state when I'm in bed. My brain cells work like a million little pencils. Write it all down until that dusty lead is used. Lives like these, loops in the data. It's the cycle of life, baby. Kuna Matata. You gotta do what you wanna and get up if you're bored and just move in the moment. Nobody would notice it. And now that I know that you knew, it's a bit later in the day. I'm just gonna stand there and watch you wait while my think tank has a break. While my mind's rampant and I'm just left standing, expanding distractions and weight. Just another day in the week, lying resting in bed. And I'm sticking ahead, trying to get a little bit better instead. I'm outlandish, unique, rambling about one thing for a week until I can't speak, eat, or even drink. I hear it when you hear it, when it's straight on ahead. I never say it the same, I say it again and again, again and again. Confusion is moving and slowly approaching. Don't open the door, cause it might not come in. I'm not really ready for anything coming, unless they want lyrics and drumming. All day I've been making my music, while music be making my day. I know what I want what I know, and I know it's not far away. I say what I do, and I do what I say, and I say what I want at the end of the day.
It's Realms World.